Hello friends, today we are going to see the working of power hacksaw, that is a cutting power hacksaw that we are going to see. So before that we are going to see what are the different parts that power hacksaw is having. So this is the blade and this is the adjustable blade. On this the vise is kept, and in between that vise we are keeping our workpiece. So this is our workpiece. And this workpiece length we can adjust by using this adjusting knob. And the vise adjustment we can do by using this adjustable handle. Now, you can see here, this is the ramp. And this ramp we can adjust, the movement of the ramp we can adjust by using this handle. If our work is over, then we are moving upward this handle so that we can remove the workpiece. And when we want to do the operation, then we have to use the hydraulic ramp, and by using that we can lower this ramp at the desired position. Now what we are doing, so this movement of the ramp, the continuous movement, we are providing the lubricating oil from this end so that the ramp will move reciprocating action with the continuous. Now for moving of this ramp we are using motor which having 1.25 hp, and this motor is giving the driving to this pulley. So from this motor we are giving the motion to this wheel. So these are the two wheels, one is a larger diameter wheel and another is a smaller diameter wheel. So from this wheel we are giving motion to this ramp, and from this wheel we are giving movement to the coolant. The coolant motor movement is adjusted by using this pulley. So why we are adjusting this pulley, why the adjustment of the pulley is given? For reducing the speed. So why whenever we are doing the cutting operation we have to use the optimum cutting speed. By using that optimum cutting speed the workpiece can be cut very sharply. For that purpose the pulley arrangement is given like this way. So this arrangement is for coolant. From this arrangement we are getting motion to this ramp. So now this is the actuator which is operated hydraulically. So whenever we want to lower this ramp, this can be operated by using this hydraulic actuator. So how it works, that we'll see. Now we want to do the machining operations. For that purpose we have to move this blade which is made up of HSS and this workpiece which is made up of mild steel. So we have to do the machining operation. So means whatever the ram is in a rest position, that should be come into the workpiece position. Means blade should make the contact with the workpiece. For that we have to move this ram to this lower direction. So how we are doing? By using this handle. So we have to lift the handle at some distance, then by adjusting or removing this knob, just we have to leave it, then this hydraulic actuator will work. This hydraulic actuator will work, and that point by using this power switch, what we have to do, we have to start the machine. After starting of the machine, coolant will be stopped. Coolant will be start, and at that point what we are getting, now the operation is started. So we have to adjust this vise very tightly so that the workpiece will not be moved from its position, and then this reciprocating action of this ram will start. At the cutting stroke the maximum cut will be taken and maximum workpiece will be removed in the form of chip, and the return stroke is very small. So how this cutting stroke and return stroke we are getting? By using this arrangement. So by using this arrangement the cutting and returning stroke is taking place. And once you complete the operations, make sure that you have to switch off this position. Suppose what will happen at that point when we complete the operation, here you can see there is a stopper. So by using this stopper When the operation is complete, when the job is perfectly cut, at that point the stopper will work and this stopper will move or will do the condition that the machine will stop. The machine will stop. So you can see the movement of the pulley also, how the speed adjustment is carried out. And when the operation is complete, when the operation cutting action is complete, that whatever the required size we want, that can be done. So now you can see here, we can adjust here by using this. So you can see here, this cutting stroke, this operated and the machine is stopped.